Sharks making their fourth attempt to wrap up a playoff spot as they end their homestand against the Kings. LA's done well when visiting the Sharks. They've won five of their last six meetings in San Jose. However, in two starts against the Sharks this year, Jonathan Quick has allowed 9 goals. Could he improve on Monday, or would the Sharks be going back to the playoffs?
And a skated away from Kopitar to Pavelski. In alone. Saved by Quick.
And looking for the 5-hole, Jonathan Quick shuts it down with their right pad.
Now Martinez. He'll get it to the other side. And they score. Vinny LeCavalier. And the Kings take the lead.
Just a good shot from a great hockey player. And then there's a nice wrist shot there. Might have deflected just a little bit off of Brent Burns. And then it goes top corner on Martin Jones on that little slight deflection.
And Toffoli got hit by Wingles. Here's a chance. Braun scores! Justin Braun, who was in the penalty box when LA scored, ties it up.
And Justin Braun, just good wrist shot there. As Melker Carlson driving to the front end, might have got a little bit of a screen there.
Here's Burns, loads up, and the shot by Thornton, saved by Quick. Joe Thornton got a stick out. Here's Burns, scores! Brent Burns with that wicked shot. He gets it off in a hurry, and the Sharks take the lead. Scuderi down for Toffoli onto Lucic, centering pass, LeCavalier, and he scores! Through the 5-hole, Vinny LeCavalier, his second of the game.
Drew Doughty started this play from the defensive zone. That's him, LeCavalier. He had just come off the bench and got that pass from Lucic, and as he's pulling away, does a great job of staying with the puck, pulling out his forehand there to get enough time and velocity to get that to the front of net, and it squeaks through Jones.
As Muzzin hurries back with Marlow, gives it away to Wingles, Couture, and Jonathan Quick with an unbelievable save to keep us tied as the period comes to an end. What a save by Quick! Back for Marlow. On the wing, Burns shot, saved by Quick, rebound, Thornton scores! Joe Thornton gives San Jose back the lead.
Over to Joe Thornton for the one-timer on his forehand side. And right there, that's where Pavelski, he's so aware out there. He knows where players are, who's exposed, and that's Joe Thornton. And gets that empty netter, if you will.
Wingles against Muzzin. In front, they score!
He's going behind the net, throws it down the backside. And that's where Melker Carlson follows it up, gets the heel of the stick on it, and finds the 5-hole of Jonathan Quick.
So again, this is a review initiated by the situation room, not a coach's challenge. Here's the announcement.
After reviewing the play, the call on the ice stands. We got a goal!
Wes McCauley adding some drama to the call. Much to the delight of the crowd here in San Jose, Carlson's goal is good.
The Sharks are back in the playoffs after a one-year absence as they beat the Kings at home for just the second time in the last 7 games. Jonathan Quick's now given up 13 goals against San Jose in his last 3 starts. The Kings have lost 4 of their last 5 overall.